Should you have a personal or business account in Instagram? Now, if you want to be known, become an influencer on Instagram, promote your products, etc., you have to have your account as a business type and not personal. If you want to use your Instagram for more things than just speak with your friends or your family, then just switch it to business account. And you can do this by going to settings, and you see here that it says switch back to personal account. If you have your Instagram as a personal account already, then it will say something like switch to business account. So just do that. Now, the reason that you want a business account are actually many, and some of them are that Instagram gives you more possibilities in general to promote yourself and your products with advertisements. Also, see statistics of your posts, etc. So these are actually the main two reasons that we're going to speak about here. The first reason is that you actually can use payment ads so that you can promote your posts in Instagram. And I will give you an example right here. Let's say that you see this post, or you have a post in your Instagram about a product that you want to sell, and you see that this specific post goes well and it has 350 likes, many comments, etc. So if you see here, there is the possibility to promote. I will not go into it right now, but there is this possibility right here. Yes, so if you see that a post goes well and has much engagement, and you want to use that to drive more people in your Instagram account, and eventually also in your website, because people that are going to visit your Instagram account, let's say in this case Yanis's account, they can come here, see the bio, and click on Inmars. Good. So this is the first reason. The second reason is that you can actually view the insights. If you see here that there are blue letters, you can click View Insights. Insights means just information, data about something. And you can see here how many likes this post had or has, how many comments, actions taken from this post, profile visits, how many profile visits this post created, how many accounts reached, one were not following you, 1%. All right. How much reach this post had, and how many impressions. And by the way, some people confuse these two different things, reach and impressions. And just to explain it right here, reach means that this specific post reached so many people. So this specific post reached 4,211 people. Impressions are the number of times that this post was seen. So for some people of these 4,211 was seen more than once by some of them. So we have 5,877 impressions. And as you can see here, it gives you more data here from home, from profile, from hashtags, and from other. All right. So yes, this is basically you know, the reason that you want to use a business account. You can see different stuff here. As for example, this one has 2,072 views, and it had, you know, much engagement, as you can see here. And actually, this one had the most engagement, like impressions, 7,568. And in general, it gives you many, many data in general. All right. And you actually want to promote posts that you see that they are doing well. They have high reach, high impressions, etc. So you can promote those, and you can, you know, if it is just a photo or a specific post that you want to drive people in your account to follow you or to like your posts or your account in general, you can do that. Or if it is a specific product that you have and you want to sell, if you have a business and you're selling a product, then you can do that also. You can promote with ads. And if you go here, we can go insights. This option is only for business accounts. So you can go here, insights, and you can see here like many statistics. Like for example, 2,598 actions taken on your account from December 11th to 17th. Profile visits, website clicks, emails, calls. The account reached 10,023 people. 83,000 impressions. Good. Here he talks about the content. And here it talks about the audience, how many followers this specific account has, you know, the top locations of the followers, cities, countries, age range, men, women, gender, and followers right here. Oops. So, in general, yes, it gives you many statistics, and the basic concept is that if you want to do something in Instagram and be active and go and promote, or you have a business and you want to sell something, switch your account from personal to business, and it will make your life easier. So that's it about this video. And I will see you in the next one.